Alexandra is on her way to the STI clinic to have a test herself as part of her campaign to raise awareness about super gonorrhea.
When was the last time you came for an STI checkup?
Last time? Sorry, this is my first time. I'm practically a virgin.
Hey! Do you feel me? Die! Tragique! Say chic!
Right. So how many sexual partners have you had?
Bit forward.
And we ask everyone that.
Like, three? Four, probably. 30? No, there's something around there. I don't think that really matters. I think what's important is that I'm in love now.
I don't think it really works like that.
But love conquers all.
I've heard that people under 24 are responsible for a third of new STI infections. So those are the people I'm trying to connect to. I'm also stay away from. Robbie's 25. From the point of a successful music artist, I think music is the best way to connect to the youth of today, which is why I'm going back into the studio. Bring it on, Rihanna.
Alexandra is on her way to meet with DJ Fat Tony to record her STI-inspired single.
So I've been coming up with a few ideas. Okay, let me try one on you. Okay, I know which one I'm gonna do. Since you've been gonorrhea, I can't pee for the first time.
No.
Okay, I thought that was a winner. Okay, I know another one. Baby, I've got gonorrhea, gonorrhea. Baby, I've got gonorrhea.
No.
Okay, right, okay, one more chance. Okay, so it's not the STI I've been assigned, but I think it's a good one. Right here, peace. You got me, but you don't want me now. You're right here, peace. Right here, peace.
Again, fun, but I think we might have a problem with copyright.
Copyright?
Yeah, copyright. It's not your track.
Biden, is that a problem?
It's a big problem.
But it's for charity.
Charity or not, it doesn't really matter.
That's weird. I'm just trying to think where else would I would. Wait. I've got my lyric book.
Okay, you've got your lyric book up.
I never go anywhere without it.
That's Tatler.
Exactly. You guys are going to die. It's a banger. A massive banger. I mean, who said making STIs can be sexy? Hello there, I'm super gonorrhea, I'm sexy, I'm super gonorrhea, oh yeah. Oh, sorry, oh my god, it's them. It's the results. Sorry, I'm gonna have to take this. Oh god, I feel like a contestant on X Factor. Hello?
Hi.
But are you sure? I mean, like, could it have been a mistake? Well, do you know who it could have been? What do you mean, no? Isn't that your fucking job?
I've got gonorrhea. Sexy gonorrhea. But I'm not gonna hold my head in shame and not talk about it. I'm gonna say it loud. I'm gonna say it proud. I'm a girl with gonorrhea, and I'm gonna do something about it. And so should you. Don't you just love PR?